who like to lose weight with no surgery, no downtime. The price for this technology is about the same as regular liposuction, but Consumer Reporter Melanie Hebert says the procedure that gets you the same results is dramatically different.
Can you feel anything?
I think mentally it kind of feels like it's tingling, but I don't know if I actually feel anything at all.
It doesn't hurt.
No.
At 5'4 and 287 pounds, Muzzy Colosimo vowed to lose weight before his son's wedding.
I swore to God I wouldn't be the fattest guy at that wedding.
He heard about the Zerona laser and thought it could help.
I think people want a non-surgical option.
It's a non-invasive procedure that claims to remove fat with no downtime or side effects.
I'm totally shocked. It worked.
In 26 days, Muzzy went from not being able to buckle this belt to wearing it on the sixth belt notch.
If anybody would told me in this amount of time this would happen, I'd have called him a liar. Inches were 15 total, 10 on the top, 5 on the waist, and total weight's 52 pounds.
52 pounds and 15 inches gone, all in 26 days.
Is that laser is increasing the cell metabolism of all those fat cells. So when that metabolism is spiked, it causes the fat cells to release their fat contents.
Joan Larkin lost 8.5 inches from 6 treatments in 2 weeks.
20 minutes on each side, you don't feel a thing, and that's it.
Yes, it does work. It works in varying degrees in different people.
WDSU medical editor Dr. Corey Hebert says doctors are split on the effects of the Zerona laser.
Any type of thing that's a quick fix is never totally a quick fix. You've got to change your lifestyle, but it does work.
Critics say many cases require diet and exercise anyway, that there are no guarantees for inches lost, and that there have been no long-term studies done to prove effectiveness.
The Zerona laser is proven safe as far as we know now.
But Dr. Hebert agrees long-term studies could prove different. And he says if you're interested in the Zerona laser, make sure you do your homework.
Interview the doctors. Make sure that they have done enough procedures so that they can actually have a body of work so that you can see the before and after of their particular patients.
On your side, Melanie Hebert, WDSU News.
Well, there are 4 doctors who offer the Zerona laser within a 100-mile radius of downtown New Orleans. They're in New Orleans, Metairie, Slidell, and in Houma. The prices range from $1,200 to $2,500. To see that list of doctors, it's very simple. Just log on to our website, WDSU.com, and click on the section Seen on WDSU.